All right, so here we got the master, and he is putting in some work. This is John Baker, September 29th, 2018.
And look at that right there. Master is drawing.
This is for a book.
Tell us about it.
A young author, Miss Peggy Ferguson, a retired teacher, is writing a book about her hometown, Island Grove, which is in Gainesville. And I'm doing the illustrations for it.
Okay.
She calls it My Home Place. It's
all
a
right.
Combination of different places. The wood bridge that the trucks used to go over. This is maybe the cover. My Home Place by Peggy Ferguson. Little farm scene. Tent. This is the mule train. Actually, it's a conveyor machine that puts products inside of a truck and load them, carry them off. Working in the field, trying to make a dollar. Back in the day, the peanut patch, where people picking peanuts, farms in the bag. The helpers, they put the peanuts in. Big tub, you wash the peanuts there.
And so in case you're wondering where I get it from, this is where I get it from.
And then here you go, the celery peel, which is another peel type of work on the pond.
All right. Well, thank you, Mr. Baker, for showing us a little bit of your artwork today. We appreciate it.
No problem.